people that wrote those books.
And everything.
And they're giving you their knowledge. They're giving you what they know. So that makes you smarter, which will make the world better.
Yeah, like...
That's all about reading.
Like Leonardo da Vinci, but he never made books.
He's an artist. But still, art is a good way of expressing.
If very smart people made books, and then those books had these people in them, and they were into very various things, it would be... the world would be smarter.
Yep.
The smartest people in the world with books.
My YouTube, yeah, he probably does. He watches enough YouTube, he probably does.
I never see your videos come up at all.
No, you don't
my
see
my videos?
No, hers.
You don't see my videos come up?
No.
Why not?
Because they're like the lowest possible, only ones with the high ratings, like the highest likes. The highest likes and subscribers.
The golden play button, the silver play button, and the
diamond play button,
and the platinum.
Yeah.
He got his own custom ruby one. That's the name of Robust. And he's the only one who has it because, you know, he's the one with the most subscribers at the moment. Even though people are still getting angry at him for something that was sent to him, that's why he got to be safe all the time on the internet. Keep up with that because I know it's not something that anyone should be doing because it was sent to him by a random sender that and Disney got on him because they thought it was his fault. No, they assumed it was his fault.
Why is Disney going on him?
Because I don't really know, but just someone... No. Someone, I don't know, I don't want to get in trouble for telling you, something.
What, about what?
About, you know, PewDiePie Felix.
PewDiePie?
Yeah.
Oh, I hate him. What about him?
I think some of his videos are funny, like his older ones that are funny.
Yeah, Leisure was funny.
Yeah, just having some guy in a random room screaming is funny though. It's funny when you're young.
Yeah.
Because he's just screaming at the top of his lungs.
Over the years, he started getting older and more mature.
No, he wasn't getting more mature. It's PewDiePie.
Yeah, I know. But over the years, he started getting...
But yeah, he was finally... Well, he wasn't finally. He's been accused of being a neo-Nazi.
What, a neo-Nazi?
Yeah.
You know what Nazis are.
Yeah.
But a neo-Nazi is someone who supports the Nazis.
Yeah.
Really?
Really.
They're a Nazi supporter.
Why are they accusing him of that?
Someone sent something to him that was related to the Nazi thing. Whatever. It's hard talking to such a young kid about such serious things.
Well, he knows.
beyond repair, so we had to get order a new one. But luckily, for some reason, luckily we keep finding these awesome prices. Like, we got a piston for $15, which it is for a go-kart that, the people who made
it. How did it break in the first place?
It's really a go-kart. The people that made the go-kart, their company is no longer around.
Oh.
So, it's really, really old go-kart, really expensive. And the people who got it before, my Uncle Smiley gave it to us.
Uncle Smiley?
Yeah, we call him Uncle Smiley because he's always happy. No matter what.
No matter what, even if someone dies, he's happy.
If someone dies, he looks like a silver lining. He's not saying it's a good thing they died, but he's saying we should all break. It brings us all together. Show that we all love that person.
Oh, okay. I personally...
You'll never meet another man like him. One of a kind.
Have you ever seen awesome cars, when you grow up, they have, a hover car, something like this. Like a solar power car.
But, once I get it... Once I get it repaired, come over, I can take you for a careful ride, so... I got all this.
I'm a good little boy.
I'm not going that